doesn't know light maple. You know, it's a funny thing because Pam and I, on the way here, I said, gee, Pam, wouldn't that be something if we were playing and the power went out?
That's your fault.
The storm followed us all the way here.
We must do that. We played, I think the first two times we played at the Chapel in the Pines Gospel Barn in Hudsonville. The first night we played there, and that's kind of a semi-open place, and first time we played there, it started raining so hard. I mean, it was like, you could see water coming off the eaves and it just in buckets. And it thundered and lightning and rain, and when we left, we were all piled in the music van. And we had to take alternate routes home because of the water running over the roads and everything. And then the next time we played there, it was storming in too, so.
Yeah, and we were supposed to play at a Catholic church function this past summer. What was it, 2-3 weeks before we were supposed to play, the church burnt down. We felt really bad because, well, you know, we don't believe in omens and stuff, but, you know, it kind of makes you wonder.
They wrote this for next year, actually.
Hang in there, Bob.
Well, we're going to speed it up a little bit. Hopefully, Lane won't hit on this one. We're going to feature Loretta. Loretta Williams-Alberta. She's holding up the large front bass. She looks like real fishing.
Never had it do that. Never had that happen before.
Is that running right now?
No, it's repairing. It's repairing.
One thing that promised heaven is watch a giant fight. This little shepherd boy named David, who served out with honest might. They offered him a great honor, but he chose his plan to throw. This company with a sword and shield, that company I think.